Bedford police are searching for whoever is responsible for assaulting a high school student.
This incident happened near the football stadium. Police received a call about a student being hit in the back of the head with a gun. Police tell 3 News the suspect is a former student and is expected to face charges including felonious assault and having a deadly weapon on school grounds. The incident led to the school to cancel all after-school activities for the day.